Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more of the witness tonight. We just took our first steps into the little central mountain since we got all the lasers focused up to the mountaintop here. So, and we found some kind of crazy puzzles. Kind of annoying ones, too, that were shifting and blocking our view and all that kind of crap. So, whatever. And this giant fucking column of literal trash, so... That's what we've been dealing with recently. Let's see what else we can find here. Okay, so I did open up that door, yeah? And I do think I need to get back over there. Okay, so we're going to have to adjust that just teeny tiny bit. Let's make a note of some of these. Make sure that we're not missing anything necessarily. I'm sure some of these drawings are like clues to some of the crazier crap around the island. Or maybe this is just concept art or something. Who knows? But let's take this one step at a time. So let's go back and readjust this motherfucker. I need to get over to the right-hand side of this room now. Which means I need to go upstairs. And reappropriate things here. Okay, so now we can go... Alright, so that should be good enough there. Let's climb our butts back down here and walk through the shit and oh crap. Alright, I need to adjust this one more time so I can actually get through there. I wanna make sure I can actually do that. Yeah, I just need to. Okay. No, not like that. Not like that. Let's go around that way, sure. Okay, that should do it. Okay, so that should give us the platform necessary to get over to this now open door. Boom. Okay. We here. Now, presumably this other wire here is from the other laser wire up top. When I got the extra four, but I'm not quite sure what to make of it. Oh my goodness. That's very pretty. Wait, is this actually showing me the outside of the thing? Oh, wow. Okay. So this is the other side of the mountain. Got some cool stuff to look at least. It's very pretty, as usual. But is there anything of value? Like a little environmental puzzle that we're looking out on? Or is this just here you are now? I guess it's just here you are now. Alright, that's fine. Alright. And no other philosophically recordings? Nothing like that? Just a bunch of balsa wood stuff? Alright, well, let's keep going then. This weird little bunker ass thing. We've got more flowers, which means there's probably more little color subtraction puzzles, which isn't the best. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, well, this seems pretty simple, actually. Maybe. Boop. Ah, goddammit, are you serious? Alright, so I just gotta be... It's gotta be on my toes with some of this shit. Let's do it the other way, actually. Let's do it this way. We'll go around and do it... Nope. That's not gonna work, is it? God damn it. Not again. Not more of this shit. Alright, I think that's okay, right there. However, I do need to isolate this one here. Or maybe not? I don't fucking know. So isolate those two, but I can't do that because this one's not gonna, they're not gonna like to play together there. Okay, so that's fine, whatever. We'll just do it that way, and we'll do it, oh god damn it. I can't do it that way though. It's gonna get all flashy and it's gonna get all mad at me. Because that one's all pissy. Alright, good. Shit. Oh, wait. Okay, I see what I'm doing here. There we go. Oh, except I need to get that hexagon as well. Blip, 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 blip. Okay, no probs. Oh, good, there's little spiky spikes too. Fucking great. Alright, this is yellow, this is light blue. And I presume the one up there is also... also yellow. So something like... crap. So how in the hell... Alright, well, presumably I'm supposed to do like this, then. But I can't do that because it'll necessitate separating that one out. Okay. So let's do it this way, then. That's not going to work also, because it's going to complain. So wait, if I do that, that's going to complain, because the spiky circles need to get paired up, right? Yeah. All right, so we remember that. That's all yellow shit there. That should hopefully be light blue. I'm not sure about this one. Well, see, now this was... Why was this fine here? Why was that one okay? It wasn't paired up. Or maybe, well, maybe it didn't matter, actually. Maybe it just didn't matter. How about that? No, because all of that... Oopsie. Oh, good. That one's all fucking burned out to hell. All right. Well, first things first, then. So this was okay here? Like, the spiky circle was okay there for some mysterious reason? What about like this? Is it okay with that? No, it's pissed about that for some reason. Oh, damn it. So presumably it just needs to be in another yellow. Which could be a bit of a problem, but supposedly that's fine there. And that one should be a light blue, I guess? I'm really kind of confused about this one already, actually. So do that, and do that, and do that. Is the little spiky circle yellow one going to be fine with that? Yeah, it is. Everything's going to be fine with that. And this is a light blue, I think. That must be a yellow. Yeah. Which means this one must be a light blue as well. Which could be quite problematic. But let's isolate these two here. Will it be fine with this, or does that one need to be isolated on its own, you think? Probably needs to be isolated on its own. So let's go with that. Down and around there. Do that? No, see, now that one's all pissy. Supposedly, because it's blinking really fucking fast. But I assume that's like a light blue one, isn't it? So if I were to do this... That one's also pissed about that. Okay, well, whatever. It's fine. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Yeah, these are kind of garbage trash already, aren't they? They're not being too happy. I forget which one is which here. I think those is fine right there, but it's not going to be happy about that. It needs to be with a light blue. Which the only one of those is here. But I can't do it that way. Because otherwise it'll get all fucking bent out of shape about something. I can't do it that way either. So I need to do it like this. No, because then that one's not happy either. But if I do it like this, it's fine. If I do two to that, will that be okay? No, because it needs to be just a pair. Just a fucking pair. Otherwise, it gets all angry with me for some reason. So, like, that is fine there. And then we need... Ah, damn. Let me actually do this the other way. So let's isolate it that way. And then we go, ooh, that's still not gonna work. Because it's too much. It takes up too much space. I need to be able to curve around. That's gonna be a trick and a half. Because this one's still yellow here. So maybe I can just leave it like this. No, because I need to be able to isolate this one. Like that, almost. But then I won't be able to... balls. Okay, so we got that. That's fine, like here. Here is fine, right? If I were to do that, those three are fine there. Okay. So that's cool there. But I need to kind of get this one around here. Of course, those two are going to be pissy with each other for some god-awful reason. This is a bit of a chin scratcher already, and we're not even 10... Oh, wait, we are 15 minutes in. Never mind. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. All right, let's have a little drink. We'll wait for the thinking juice to take effect. Feel good. And we'll have a little think about this. So isolating that there is fine. I really need to, like, isolate this one... I don't necessarily need to isolate it. I just need to... Oh, actually, no, I do, because the spiky circle is pissed off if it's not just paired up with something else. What's the thinky juice tonight? Got a good old standby. Good old vodka and vanilla. It's so good. It's delicious. It's super delicious. Okay, so this one here is also yellow. Is that right? No, this one, the top one, is yellow. Shit. But I need to... Is it going to be okay with this here? No. As those two don't fucking agree with each other for whatever reason. We've got light blue, yellow, yellow, yellow. Oh, wait, here we go. Duh. Boom. Oh, God, what is with these fucking... Why do they gotta fuck with the colors? This is hard enough without having to keep track of the little flashy flashes. Which ones are fucking which here? Okay, I think these two are the same, and then these two are the same here. So we're gonna isolate that. And that. Oh, but we can't do that because Mr. Magic Man there says it needs to... Oh, wait. I'm going about this the wrong way. It can go here. However, that doesn't seem to make a lot of sense, although it is happy about that. Maybe it just needs to be paired up with whatever. That's unusual. All right, so these two are fine. So I can do like something like this, I guess. And kind of go up like that. But I need to be on the right-hand side for this garbage though. So like this, kind of. Go up and around here. Yeah, but then those guys are pissy at each other for some reason. Alright, so the only way I gotta do this is I gotta, like, be right here after I separate everything else out. So maybe if I do it this way, and then do it this way, is everybody happy there? No? Who the fuck's pissed off about that one? Oh, probably this guy here. I think I had it, though. I think that was the right idea. Let's do that. Let's kind of do that. And then we can do this. And now everybody's happy. Yeah, right. Oh my god, are you serious with this? Damn it. I mean, I'm all for, like, Pride Parade stuff, and rainbows are cool as hell, but they're not the best for a visual puzzle. All right, so we got yellows, we got cyans, and we got pinks. Did anybody from last night follow? Yes, one of them did. One of them did the old follow dance for me. All right, that one was actually pretty easy, that last one. So we're up to 94 in total, which is pretty fucking cool. you know what I would be super chuffed about? I would be super chuffed to get 100 followers before hitting the 3-year anniversary in May. Which would be pretty fucking sweet, honestly. Which is about 95 more than I would expect, so, you know, low expectations means everybody's happy when anything even marginally good happens. Alright, these are kind of pretty, but they tell me anything? I think these are just kind of concept art sketches. All right. Ooh, okay. Now... Can I do this? Oh, come on. It's not going to... God damn it. It's not going to let me do that, huh? Can I step outside maybe a little bit? Maybe I just got to go outside and look up then. Excuse me. Okay, so we've got... orange spiky circles. Ooh, we got a lot of fucking... it's another one of them draw puzzle things. Fuck. So we got orange spiky circles, we got black, and we got white. So we gotta pair this shit up. That's not gonna work, though, is it? Nope. Oh, well, this might work, actually. There we go. That's not gonna work because of... yeah, because of that. Because of that, you little shit. Something like that. Something like that might work. But it has to go here. So that gets me onto one panel. Well, wait a minute. Am I going to be able to do anything with that, though? Let's see what we got. So we got this, and it goes out there. Can I actually climb over there? No, of course not. I can't, like, take a little teeny tiny jump to get over there. Fucking damn it. Not again. Not this shit again. Alright. It's fine. It's fine. Just have to work this out. I need to get to the center, I think. Or, actually, no, I just need to end right there. Okay, so that's fine. Let's try to end in the top right or something. Like so. There, that'll do it. And it didn't seem to be like any panels on the sides this time, so I don't think it really matters which one I do. As long as I'm able to get back up in here. Alright. Kind of garbage we got here. Okay, looks like we got a lone hexagon. Easy peasy. Ah, clever. Clever. Actually, this is kind of neat. This is kind of neat. So the hexagon is what, top left there? Hmm. Alright, so it doesn't matter as long as I do say something like that. Ooh, wait, that's not gonna do it though. And the only way that'll work, oh boy. Okay, so there. Alright. Oh man. This is getting complicated. Oh shit. So well, okay. That is now not gonna work. However, we can do it like that. And like that. Like that, like that, like that. Oh, that's gonna be a no, huh? Bastards. Okay, at least it doesn't clear anything else out. Or at least, I guess, if it still satisfies the rest of them, yeah. So what in the fuck is up with this now? I see what they're doing. I see what they're doing. Okay. So if I were to maybe adjust that just the teeny side a bit, like, no, that's not gonna do it. Okay, let's come up from this area, and then we go down here and then down here, but that's still not gonna do it. But the other ones still match. Shit. Shit. How in the deuce? I gotta shift that one down a little bit. That's gonna be a bit problematic, I think. Because if I do this, there's the purples. But if I did that, and it would have to be here, but that isolates the shit there, which isn't gonna work. But so I need to kind of do this the opposite direction then. I need to that's not gonna work. Okay. Alright, so let's get back to this. This is fine here for like the first two. Then how the hell do I get that in there without it crunching my nuts at the end? I suppose the other option is to do it that. Okay. Oh, I see. So I don't need to go back and resolve them. They just fucking do this all the time. All right. So let's reverse this a little bit. So we've got it this way. And now we need blah, blah. No, that doesn't work. See, I can kind of wing this around a little bit such that it'll fulfill. Oh, wait, did I accidentally fucking figure this out? I think I did. Oh, all right. So I was just thinking it through. I'm like, yeah, that's not going to work. Oh, wait, fuck, it did. Oh, shit. Okay, so now I got to fulfill all of them. Oh, geez. All right. Okay, so this part isn't gonna work now, because unless I do like a little dance. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no. Oh no. I think I did this the incorrect way. Yeah, because it's not gonna do it that time. All right, let me resolve this one, because I went this way, right? I went that. Then I think I went down and around, yeah? And that was that? No. How the fuck did I do this now? Ah, right. Okay, so I went that and that. No. Fuck, I should have, like, written this down. But I didn't, because I'm an idiot. Oh, okay, yeah. So then I went like this. Okay. So that was good up until this part. All right, so let's have a think about this. We got the four previous ones. One. Where's the right stick here? There we go. One, two, three, four. And now we got this piece of shit. So how the hell would that even work? Oh wait, Wait a minute. I would kind of need to do this in reverse again, though. Except I need to do it like this. Isolate this one here. And then kind of wiggle our way around. Okay. Oh, but it's not gonna... Oh, okay, but I can do it here. All right, great. So wiggle that one around a little bit. And then cover this one here. And then get that one up in there. Oh, shit. But in order to do that, I need to be like that, sort of? No. But I can't really do it this way, because I kind of need to isolate it in the corner here. But at the same time, I can't. Because that'll break the rest of the puzzle. Shit. I kind of need to keep it there. I need this top left one here to cover the hexagon. Because I'm sure I could go without, you know, satisfying the rest of these puzzles on the back, but I bet I need all five of them to light up the goddamn wire. Which would be perfect, honestly. So if I do something like maybe this, isolate that one. Ew, no, that's not gonna work, is it? No, that puts it way too far out. All right, so let's stick with that. Isolate this one, that gets in there. But how else? So I could do it. I could do it this way. And it would do that. But it doesn't light up that one at all. But it does satisfy three of the others, which is funny. Shit. Crap. Alright, so if I were going back and doing this one again, it would be blah, 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 blah. Alright, so everything's good there. Up till here. I can't just fucking isolate that one on its own because it's giving me kind of garbage there. So let's do it this way. Let's isolate this one here. So as soon as I get to this point, I can't fucking... The other way to do it would be here, I guess. But I can't go to the right then. Shit. Well, actually, wait. Maybe I don't need it there. I could do all the way to here. And then come down from the bottom. Yep. Okay, I think we're on the right track here. The problem being that I don't think I can do this. Yeah, I need to cut it, like, right here. If I could cut over and do that. But then that would isolate those two. Shit. What was the other shape of it? The other shape was here. And then it would go down. up and around. The problem is I need to isolate this fucking black one on the bottom. Otherwise, everybody gets all pissy and they're like, no, we can't be with other colors for some fucking reason. We're a perfect mirror of American society. We gotta be separate, otherwise, blah, blah, blah. Never expected political commentary to be in here, but whatever. These are the things we must deal with. So what if I do this the other way, then? What if I say isolate it right there? But then it's gonna get pissy at me for that. I can't do that. Shit. That's really the only thing I can do there, is that one. So then if I do that, no, I can't do that. If I do this, alright, so we've got pretty much all of these isolated properly now. The problem being that if I do this, I can't fucking get back in there. And I still need to satisfy those damn Tetris shapes. So what if I do it this way? Do this. That one's covered. I do this. Those two are together. See, that's still not gonna do it because I don't have enough room to fucking isolate and cut off the rest of them. The other option is to do this, which isn't gonna work. Son of a bitch. Alright. Okay, we were thinking about this the wrong way. Let's try it from this side, which already isn't gonna work because this is gonna be a little bit weird there. Let's do it here again. Going back around, we got that covered. Got the hexagon covered. The purple spiky circles are good. White and black squares are good. Now I just gotta find some way to do this damned fucking Tetris piece thing. Which is this corner here that's being a little pissy right now. The other part of this is right there. Hey, Mr. Gecko, how you doing? Because it satisfied it that other time, but I can't kind of crawl back on myself for this. So, if I try to do it from this side, then... blip, 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 blip. Damn. No, because that's going to cut off the rest, isn't it? One solution that works, obviously, the whole way through. Yeah, I got that much. Figure satisfy one portion of it at a time would probably be the easiest way to go about this. So I'm not trying to hold six puzzles in my extremely small noggin. Or... small brain space, I guess. My noggin's pretty huge. It's not the size of the noggin, clearly. All right. So the other portion is this, which would work here. But it violates the spiky circle rule severely in both sides. And then this one doesn't light up because I need to light up the rest of them. Okay. So let's go back to satisfying the spiky circles. So I could probably do it. Here's the minimum right here. And now that gives us the maximum amount of space to work with here. So I'd have to turn up here to separate those two. Or is it... Or no, the spiky, for the spiky circles, it doesn't matter, right? If they're paired with each other? So like that one works. Yeah. All right. I think I've got it now. I'm an idiot. There. There. I don't need to separate those two. And I can use the solution from the other one. Oh, except I need to get this. Okay. There we go. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And then I use the solution from the other one. Right there. Incorrect. That is wildly incorrect. Hold on. Hold on. Let me rack my brain a little bit. Blip, 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 blip. Boom, ba, boom, boom, boom. And then just this one. Damn it. Okay. Well, this might actually work, though. Except it won't. Because it's going to fuck me up. Shit. Why you gotta be there, man? Why you gotta be, like, right in the center? Couldn't you have been, like, down here? Hmm. Okay. So that satisfies it there. But it gives us a bit of a problem here. Also here. I'm trying to remember what the fuck they look like. Well, actually no, this might work out okay. Boom, 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 boom. So get that, gotta get that one, and then I've gotta get hey, what does that look like? Okay, so it's shit. Shit. I don't think that's gonna work. Alright, so let's go back. Let's fill this back in. Got that, we've got that. How the fuck does this one go again? Oh, right. Yeah. Kind of button hooks around. So that's fine for all of them but the last. So the only possible option here because there's really only the two of them, right? So I could do this and that kind of covers them both. Which is fine. However, if I do it that way, I can't kind of muscle my way back over. Except I don't think I can do that anyways, can I? So if I do it like that, it's fine. But then I would need to do like this. Which I don't think is right. However, I could do it like this and do it like that, but it's going to be all pissy because of the little green dealios. So that works. Except for these two. So what if I move this up one, like right there? Isolate it there. The problem is that fully vertical line in the center there. That doesn't work. That doesn't work at all. So the question then remains if I can do it this way. And if I can maybe do it over here? No, I'm still not going to be able to do that. Because of garbage trash here. This little It's a little teeny tiny half Tetris piece. He doesn't even have four pieces. It's a little two. It's a little shorty. Don't get me a Tetris. The best you can do is give me double lines. What good are you, fucker? All right. Let's replace this then so I can have a little think about it. So that's everything. That's everything up to this point. Top left corner is important for the hexagon. Got a vertical and a little corner piece there. Which works until I get to the little teeny tiny double piece that's either here or here. Then it throws everything else just straight in the shitter. So how do I isolate that piece without fucking up everything else down the line? Or can I do it in such a way? That I can hit it on the way back. The only possible way would be to do, would be to do it like this, which would give me this, but now I've got a fucking, bump this around in such a way I thought I had it there for a second, but no, this isn't gonna work. So I would have to bump it around in such a way that I could do like this. But that's gonna isolate the greens. Might work on everything else though. Except for this one, mysteriously enough. So that was a good thought. It was a good thought. Can we expand upon that? Got that one. Got the little dick piece sitting right there. Little teeny tiny dick. But then how do I do it in such a way so I actually kind of need this to be like over here. I kind of need to start from over here then. But it's not gonna happen with those fucking Tetris pieces just fucking up my asshole. Well, that actually worked. I screwed that one up. But everything else was fine? Yeah, everything else was good there. So then how can I do this in reverse? How can I take care of the little Tetris-y pieces here? I need to button hook this right here, so I'd need to almost do it like this, but then that screws everything else over. But it gets the Tetris pieces, it doesn't add, it misses that one as well. Sure. If I were to go like this, and then do this, and then do, what was it? This way? That solves half of them. The other half are pissy. Okay, so then if I were to go back and do this again, except let's do it this way. Go back and do that, and then do that. And then it was kind of like this, I guess. everything was cool there. Huh. Wait a minute. Let's do that again. All right, so there's a little teeny tiny piece there. Let's bring this around. Well, son of a bitch. Nice. That did everything, huh? All right, cool. So I had it like at the head of my brain for like 2 seconds or twice in the past, and then I just fucking skipped over it because I'm an idiot. Great. Awesome. Now what? Fucking now what? Oh, that door's not open. Oh, okay. I need to get the thing over there now. But we got a different deal. We got a different deal here. Yeah. Of fucking course it would do this shit. Of fucking course it would do this shit. How in the hell? Oh. Oh, that's a little annoying. Okay, so what are we dealing with here? We've got the thing at the bottom center, like always, and then we need to escape up to the right. And we need to do it in such a way that I'm not blocking myself off from the previous one. Son of a bitch nuts. Wow, alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Seems reasonable. Seems reasonable. We just need to rejigger this just a little teeny tiny bit in such a way that I don't fuck with. Yeah, that's already fucking with it. It's not gonna like that. Yeah, of course not. So I need to kind of rejigger it like that. But I can't, because it's blocking me off there. The fuck? That's not gonna be fine, right? Don't look up. Why not? Why can't I look up? Oh, that's right. I was gonna... Fuck. Hold on a second. I was gonna try that again. Once I was, Okay, so there it is, yeah. So I tried to do that before when I was behind the glass, but it didn't take. It didn't take whatsoever, so whatever. Let's just take care of that. Okay, so I need to leave this part open, and I need to source it from here. But how in the fuck would I do that without... without separating those two? So it seems like I need to leave these untouched. But I don't, I don't see a way to do that without really hosing myself later on. Although I think I could leave from this side here and just do it like that. I don't know. It's gonna be a little rough, I think. If I do that, those guys aren't gonna be happy. If I isolate it over here, I'm not going to be able to get there from the next one. So how the fuck? I do it like this, and then like this. Yeah. There's no way I can just kind of take the clamp off that panel so I can fucking use it. So it's kind of pretty clear that I need to use this exit here. This one up here. So that I could start from here and then end up here on the next panel. But how to do that in such a way that I'm not boning my future self. Which sounds pleasant enough as it is, but, you know, I like to keep my options open. So I can do that okay. Problem being that I need to like do that or something. But I tried that already. It doesn't like it with all the other orange spiky circles. So how in the fuck? Like, I need to leave this area just completely fucking open right here. It doesn't like that. The only other way I could isolate that is by putting it up to the north. But I can't do that. Well, I suppose I can do that, but the only other possible way to do that gives it very little amount of time. So if I were to put this bridge back the way it was, which I think was something like this, yeah? Oh, no, it doesn't like that because of the black and white. Whatever. Fucking whatever. So if I were to do something like this, everybody's happy. Everybody loves getting paired off. I could even do it like this, come to think of it. So I could do it like that. Everybody's happy. But that fucks over future me. Because I can't cross the streams. However, can I somehow clear this? No, that's a separate color in and of itself. I can't clear it there. I could somehow clear this other path. Why would they give me paths back on itself? Because the only way to kind of isolate the spiky circles from themselves is to do a north and south path. But doing so fucks over the other paths, the other exits. So I'm straight fucked here, because I can't do anything with this. I'm gonna have to go rejigger that other one anyways. Let's go do that. Okay, so if I were to do this like this, or even just like this, it wouldn't be happy. It's that. I can't kind of, well, I can kind of do that. So I can kind of do that, scoop it around a little bit. And scoop it around a little bit like this. Oh, but those aren't happy because of that. Fuck. Let's try that one more time. Kind of scoop it around. And scoop it around. Oh, that's going to be the same thing. So kind of down and around like this, yeah? And if I do that, it's going to be fucked anyways. So then let's leave this one open. So everything's fine there. Plus I should be able to... Oh no, I won't be able to because of that busted ass thing over there. So let's redo this then. Except with the black one cut there. Okay, that's a little different than before. Will that be enough, however? Will that be enough? Do it there. Oh, interesting. Oh, I see. So just solving this does the previous wire and opens the door. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. All right, so that explains that. That explains why there are prongs back on itself. Okay, okay, okay. So then, as long as I solve this in such a way... Not gonna like this, am I? Well, shit. That's not gonna do it. It's not gonna like that, is it? No, because of that. So I need to then do that or do this, do that, but fuck. That's the solution I had before, but it doesn't get me over there because I still need to. So that's good there, but I think I still need to move the orange one again. Ah, yeah. Now I can do that pretty much just straight up. Gives me some more space to work with on the orange. Oops. Yeah, sorry, I'm not paying attention to the chat right now. I'm kind of thinking about this one. I know there's a few things going on. So don't mind me for a sec. So there, 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 and that isolates that one. Actually, wait. Back that off a bit. Let's do it this way. And now I should be able to whip the blue one around. To go back to the normal exit. I think. Okay, yeah, there we go. And that, no! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Wait a minute. I think I need to re-whip that around again. Hold on a second. Yeah, I definitely need to whip that one more time. One more time. I need to give myself one more bit of space here. Or, alternatively, I could just do that. No, I can't, because I still need to isolate the spiky circles. Fuck you, spiky circles. All right, that should do it. Now we can rejigger this one more time. Because now we should be able to go up and around, isolate those two, or... Ah, shit. Did I screw this up again? I think I screwed this up again. I need to rejigger the orange one more time. Fuck. Okay, so now the orange one can get super complicated. And the blue one is nice and simple. Alright, so I need to save that one, and I also need to... Oh wait, maybe I don't even need to worry about it, actually. I can just do... Like... This... No. Like... This. Boom! Oh, that's right, because the blue one needs to be... Fuck! Okay, that's not gonna work. Alright, so we're almost there, but I can't... I just need to not be stupid. I think I fucked this up, actually, a little bit. No, it's not gonna do it. Because I need to kind of curve it around like this. Except I don't want to do it like that. Shit, I think I fucked this up. I'm gonna have to do a couple more iterations on this one. Oh, and that didn't even work because I'm an idiot. Good work. Wait a minute. Okay, so I need the blue one back up. So then I can rejigger the orange one. So then I can go back and rejigger the blue one. I think. Okay, this seems right. And we do that. Kind of nice, straightforward shit, right? Because my expectation is if I just try to do this, that's going to be, yeah, that's a no-go. Alright. That's fine. So ideally, then, what I'd like to do is get it all the way to the right. And do it like that. Okay, so we got the blue one back in place. Now we just need to rejigger the orange one more time. In such a fashion that I can pull the blue all the way over to the opposite side. And everything is still good. So like something like that. Except that's not gonna work. Something like this. Except that will also not work. Other way. Shit, I need to go rejigger the blue one more time. Welp, I'm an idiot. I need the blue one to cover the black there. Otherwise, retooling the orange is not gonna work. In such a way as that I want it to. I need to do this, or I could just do this, honestly. Now we can go back. Oops, I should have taken the blue path. Been a little shorter. Now we can adjust this. In such a way, so I'm not an idiot. And go around... This way? No. Go around this way. No. Include the white one. There we go. Okay, now I think we got it. One more little thingy dingy on the blue. And then we should be good. Come on, fingers crossed. Okay, so now I can take this one. Boom, boom, boom. Bam. All right, that took much longer than it should have taken. But that's okay. We got it. We got it. Whew. All right. Now, what did I miss in chat here? What did I miss in the chat? Something, something. Graph paper didn't help. I did figure it out eventually. Yes, that's true. I am very stubborn. Yes, also very true. And Jonathan Blow was smoking something pretty serious. Yep, okay. That sounds about right. Where the fuck am I? Does this go up or down? I think this goes down. Ah, it's a very, very clever way to work an elevator control panel such that there are only two solutions. And only one works at one elevation. This doesn't seem like a very safe elevator, though. OSHA would have a field day at this place. All right. What fresh hell awaits us? A plain ass room. Okay. Oh, didn't do that one. Can I not do that one because it's because it's a little hidden. Little hidden piece of shit. I already did that one all the way the fuck up there, and then I did this one. If they expect me to go up and adjust the yellow one more time so I can do it again, they got another fucking thing coming. Ooh. Alright, so what do we got? We got some propeller and Tetris pieces. Propeller, Tetris piece, propeller, propeller. Okay, alright. This looks pretty simple. Let's do it. Oops. Ding. Okay. That one was no probs. Ew, what is this? Oh, wait. Duh. Ding. All right. Here. This one, oopsie. This one here. Ding. And this one here. Ding. Oh, what is this? Okay. Oh, don't you even make this into some composite garbage. Please. Oh, okay, it's a little mirror one. Okay. Oh, they did. Okay. Okay, all right. It's not simple at all, is it? It's not simple at all. Fuck. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Ugh. What the hell? Son of a bitch. Oh, no. This is going real bad now. How in the fucking... But how would you do this? How would you do this? The fuck? Come on, man. Come on. All right. Let's take another couple stabs at this. See where it bleeds. So it'd have to be like right there. Go back. Down that up. All right. What does that do for me? That gets none of them. So what the fuck? So none of them were happy with that one. All right, so we went from a 4x4 to a 5x5 grid. What the fuck are those referring to now? So if I were to rejigger this one to like this, it's not gonna work, right? Because the propeller won't apply to that one. Yeah. So it's gotta be this. Or yeah, it's gotta be this. It's gotta be this one doing its thing. Alternatively, it could be this way. So now, what do I do on the big puzzle to make it satisfied on the little puzzle? Oh, I think I see. Is it based on the rotation? No. No, why would you do that? Why would you do that shit to me? Well, it does kind of match up with the things and such. Okay. So let's rejigger this one here and test out a few theories. Okay, so that one's good there. So if I were to do, oops, let's start from this side. If I were to do it like this, will that one be satisfied? No, it will not. If I were to do it like, well, it's not gonna work that way, is it? Because it's gonna be fucking mirrored on the other side. Shit. Oh, wait. No. Okay. All right. Let's just work it one piece at a time. One piece at a time. So if I were to do. How about the other side then? Well, okay. What does that do to the rest of it, though? Like, what's the deal? What's the deal here? What are they expecting me to do? So if I swap it to this one here, which is the only one. Oh, well, nice. Good work on that. So, how the fuck would that work? So it can't be that piece at all. There's no possible way it could be that one. So this one is correct as this. Okay, so it's right there. What about this one here, though? It could be anything. Well, if it's this piece, it's only that one there, because that's the only way it could possibly go. If it's the other one, it could be one, two... Only two iterations here, so it could be here. Oops, yeah, nice, turn on itself. It could be there, or it could be shifted up one. No, actually it couldn't be shifted up one, because then I can't get back. So it's gotta be the first way I had it. Or it's gotta be the other one. So let's leave it like that. And then for this one, it's either there or it's here. What if I just do something really stupid crazy? So I couldn't do it like that, because if I try to do this one... Oh, well, it could be that one, couldn't it? Yeah. Okay. All right. I think this one's correct here. So if I were to go... If I were to do this... Oops, not like that. A little too far. If I were to do this, would that one be satisfied? It would be. Okay. All right. So then, I bet this one is probably incorrect. Well, wait, no, that might be right. That might be right. If I were to do that... If I were to do, say, something like this, would that be fine up there? I think that one was fine up there. Okay, all right. So now we got what we need to work with. So now how to mash these two together? How to fucking do it? How to do it like a man? Wait a minute, that wasn't... Let's do this one more time. So that didn't satisfy that other one in the corner, did it? It was okay about right here? Oops. It was okay here? Neither of those were fine. Your dog is begging for me as you roll a joint. Nice. Dog knows what's up. All right, so the left half is solved. But that means I need to solve the right half in the same way, which I don't think is going to happen unless I retool it in such a way. Wait a minute. It's the only other way that this one would work is if I did it. Well, I can't. I can't do it like that, because it blocks it there. The only other one that has it there is this dealio here. So how in the fuck... So that means the only variation on this side, then, is the other one. Well, no, that's not exactly true, is it? Because I could cover it like this. That doesn't work. Yeah, okay. Alright, so let's put this one back. Let's look at the other one again. That one's good there. The other variation is on this side. See, the other variation of that one I could do is this. Which may or may not work. In the grand scheme of things. So if I do it like that... Alright, so let me try something then. If I do it like this, does that satisfy the lower right there? It doesn't. Interesting. Interesting. So, the other option then is to rotate that one around. Use it on this side. So now, if I were to say, let's try it from here. If I do it this, will it satisfy that one? It doesn't. Huh. Now, why doesn't that work? Why the fuck doesn't that work? So if I were to do it this way, so that one works there. Oh, I think I see what's going on here. So as long as it envelops this one here, it's got to do the shape in that little mini puzzle. Interesting. Going for the challenge as well as endgame. Well, I don't know. I'm giving this one more week. So by the end of the week, wherever we are, is where we ending. As much as I like this game, it's nice, fun, puzzly puzzles or whatever. 4 weeks, I think, is enough. I think spending an entire month on a single game is probably plenty. I'll chalk it up as a W. Okay, so as long as I hit that one. So then it kind of needs to be a little different here. It needs to be... I think this one is still incorrect. Thinking it's this here. No. I'm thinking it's this here. So that if I do this... Ooh, it's gonna be ugly. If I do it like this, everything's fine, right? For this square? Come on, back up and around. Okay, so that one's fine there. However, I gotta take the mirror into account. So what do we got? We got 4 and 3. We got 4 and 3. 4, 4. 4, 3, 3. Yeah, that one's fine. Huh. Okay. 4, 3, 3. So if that were like that. Blip, blip, blip. It's not gonna work like that. This side is done, I think. It's like this. I wonder actually if I could do it like... Oh no, I can't because it's gonna seal itself off. This side is good if I do... Blah, 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 blah. If I do it like this. Boom, 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 boom. This side is fine with that. That side doesn't like it. But... if I can do it in such a way... Oh, that doesn't make any sense. Let me have a little think about this. I need to get that rotated somehow. Alternatively, I need to get this in such a way that... it's shifted down one? Or I need to get this one rotated around. Like, that's still not gonna work, though. So the option is, then, to do it like this? No, that's still not gonna do it. Shit. So I'm pretty much stuck to halves, because I can't kind of cross over with the mirror thing going on. They're touching. So can I rotate that one around in such a way that it kind of gives me the same deal? Be kind of the missing chunk. Or it'd be shifted up one. Or it would be shifted up one. It could be shifted up one. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, scream silently all you want, man. No spoilers, please. I'll figure it out eventually, I hope. Hell, you can even throw shit at your screen, too, if you'd like, if that makes you feel better. So this one's hollowed out here. That one's hollowed out there. I think I need to rotate this one. Hey now, no need to be violent about this stuff. Or maybe violence is necessary, who knows. Cause of and solution to all life's problems. But... So if I were to do... this like here... and then this here... wait, no. That's not right. Chunk it down one. Then there. So it doesn't like that, because this is not rotated correctly. This needs to be the other way. I think. Yes. Okay. Wait. Yes. I think. Alright, I think that'll do it. And then we do the whole dealio with this. Kind of bust it over. Oops. There? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright, I guess the violent thinking worked. Okay, cool. So we open that up. We missing anything here, first of all? No, we did as much as we could with that. We got this guy. Looks like this guy has been thinking about this a while. Maybe I'll help him out. Try to take a look at this fucking hellscape. What is this? The next Doom portal? Oh, and then this is the... Oh, this must have been the other wire from the other four lasers, yeah? Looks to be it. Okay, dude. Let me help you out with this one a bit. Just get into position here. Can I sneak past your pencil there? I can. Okay, good. Okay, sure. Now this is one of the ones that doesn't zoom in, so it makes it easier to handle. Of course not. Alright, well, let's get nice and square with it then. Wait, are those triangles or Tetris pieces? Those are triangles. Okay. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Ooh. Blip, blip, blip. Yeah, this could be a bit of a problem, couldn't it? Shit. Blip, blip, blip. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Oh, yeah, then it blocks it? Fuck off. Right. I'm pretty sure I know triangles. I think. Based on the little panels I've been seeing laying around for a while. So I guess either way. Oh, here we go. Duh. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Let's do it this way. Blip, blip, blip. Then. Blip, blip, blip. And then. Blip. Blip. Flip. Beautiful. Oh. Oh shit, did I awaken all the hellspawn? What happened? There's a lot of grinding rock and shit. Whoa, whoa, easy. The fuck is going on? All right, okay, we're here. Oh, goody. You gonna make me resolve this shit? Oh no, okay, I just need this. All right. Okay, I do hear a very, very small. Oh, and they rotate it too? What kind of garbage is this? It's not enough to beat my brain in. You gotta give me like a 10 fucking second timer too? Oh, suck my nuts. Come on, man. Why you gotta do this? Oh, good. Okay, that one's fine. Do I need to do them both at once? Because that would suck. Okay, maybe just solving one at a time is fine. Yes, okay, that's fine. That is fine. Blip, blip, blip. What kind of garbage is that? Besides being fucking solvable. Ah! Alright, it's fine. We'll just fucking save scum the hell out of this. Until we get a solvable one. Yeah, suck my nuts! Alright. That's good. Make it a little harder next time, you son of a bitch. Oh, what is this? Besides, very pretty. Why can I still not see myself? Is somebody gonna check on that organ player? I think they fucking died over a set of keys. Oh, no. Alright. Different keychain, so they're moving still. What is... Oh, come on, really? Okay, alright, what you got for me? Whoa, Jesus, fuck! Why the fuck do I have a fucking language filter? Because it's more entertaining that way. It's more entertaining to leave it to the what the hell? Leave it to the imagination of what I think you're saying. Okay, we're gonna have to go up and around. Blip, 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 blip. Blip, blip, blip. Oh, whoop, whoop, easy. Ding. Because, I mean, you could be cursing, or you could just be using asterisks. Makes it a lot more fun to just kind of imagine it. Alright, so what are we dealing with here? We're dealing with... Looks like six spiky circles. Oh, that might work. Oh, that didn't work. Why didn't that work? Oh, because I didn't fucking cut it off, you idiot. All right, whoop. Blip, blip. Whoa, whoa, jeez. What's up with the fucking rotation speed, finally? Blip, 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 blip. Oh, no, that should do it. Ba-da! It up a bit. Oh, that's not gonna do it, is it? Ah, shit. Oh, wait. Oh, no, no, no. No, it's not gonna do it. Let's go the other way. Oh, you clever bitch. All right, so let's go up here. Then down. Over blip. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, it's what I like to see. All right, let's actually take a look around here. Aw. So is this like partially flooded, or is this like a huge glass floor? It seems like it would just be water, yeah? Yeah, it's just water. Huh, how did I not see this place on my many boat trips around the island? Oh well. Alright, so what are we dealing with? We got some spiky circles, we got some hexagons. Oh, and that's pretty much it. Alright. Well. Blip, blip, blip. Go the other way. Ah, they're gonna make me come down and up through the edge, huh? How in the frick? Oh, I see what you're doing. I see what you'd be doing. Blip, 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 boop. Oh, no, it's not my trip. There we go. Blip, blah, blip, blah, do 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 Oh, okay. I'm supposed to go down the other way. Alright, so let's start here. Go up and around. Go down this way. Oh, clever. Clever. Shit. Okay. Blip, 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 blip. Blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Oh, okay. All right. Blip, blip, blip. Ah, you bastard. All right. Let's back it up a little bit. Back it up to about... shit. All right. So I need to kind of go around this way. And up and around that way. Down. So then we're only over that way. Okay, okay. Oh, don't, damn it. Okay, back it up. I need to go in through the bottom. Blip, 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 blip. There we go. Okay, and then down and through. Okay, suck my nuts. Okay, oh. Okay. Don't! Ah, you bitch! Oh, so close. All right, let's see what the other one's about. Little fucking bitch. All right, so we got that, and we got that. Okay. I see what you're doing here. Oh, Jesus. Ah, stop that. So now it really doesn't matter as long as they fill in the correct area. All right, we'll leave that one for a sec. We'll let that one stew just a teeny tiny bit. Okay, we got some spiky circles. Got some black and white. That's about it. No other surprises. Where's the other spiky circle thing? All right, so still on the top. Thank you. Aw, it's a mirrored one. You little shits. Bastards. Ah! Oh! Why you gotta do this to me? Wait, where the fuck is the other one? Oh, it's at the bottom. Okay. Alright, let's start from the bottom then. No big deal. Nice. That's a very comprehensive check there. Ah, damn. What did I screw up there? All of it. Huh. Damn. Oh, because it split itself up. Yeah. I guess. No, what did I feel on that one? Black and white there, huh? So I need the top line to be pretty much unseparated. However, I can probably do, like that. I need to go down, I think, right there. No, it still didn't do it, huh? Ah, damn. All right. Okay, so let's go up. Let's kind of circle back around, I guess. So maybe about right here? Maybe right there? Oh, okay, I think that'll do it. Oh, come on, what fucked up there? Oh, you bastards. All right. Okay, so we got up there. We need to kind of go down, I think, one here. And then down one here. Oh, what fucked up there? Ah, yeah, little shit. Wait, what the hell? All right, this is getting serious now. All right, so down one there, up one there, down one there, around. Ah, there we go. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh, we got half of it. Looking like some medieval ass witch drowning cage or something. I don't know if I like it. Alright. Couple more. All right, so what did I do that was pretty close? I think I did this. Did I go over 2 or 3 or 4 or something like that? Okay, so here's that, yeah. Did I go up there? Kind of circle back around there. Ah, okay. I still fuck this up, I think, yeah? Yeah, all right, so I gotta back it up a little bit. The ultimate sex dungeon. Oh man, now we gotta get there. Now we just gotta get there. All right, so I can't, I can't do that though. So if I do it that way, cutting off a lot of corners. So what if I do this? If I do that, we kind of go around, we kind of angle up a bit. Perfect, looking good. Angle down, angle up. Up and around. Oh, okay, angle down. Angle up, And yeah, we're golden. All right, perfect. One more. What do we got? We got some hexagons. Just some hexagons, huh? Oh, but okay. All right, so let's do this. Let's circle up and around. Oh, clever. Wait, is this mirrored again, or am I just an idiot? Oh no, I was just an idiot. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, you bastards. All right, how did I miss that before? Okay, all right. Up and up and around and up. Boom. Okay. I don't know if I would necessarily trust an elevator that just came up out of the water. That seems like a bad idea. If we're being honest with each other, you know? Alright. What do we got? I feel like this is consigning me to a watery grave. Oh, jeez. Wow, that went quicker than I thought. Okay. We gonna rock it off into the sun or something? That would be kind of awesome. Oh, we gotta do this one too. Oh, wait, what? No. All right. Close him. Oh, I see. All right. For fuck's sake. Why can't there just be like a go button?
A star at dawn.
At dawn? When was that star? Was it at dawn? Oh, this is some Willy Wonka shit. Oh, shit's dissolving now. Oh, OSHA would not be happy with this elevator.
A bubble.
A bubble in a stream.
In a stream.
Where is the bubble? Is it in a stream? Oh, is this the finale? This might be the finale. Now we've just Whoa. What happened to my legs? I should have like busted my kneecaps there. What the fuck is going on? Whoa.
A flash of lightning in a summer cloud.
Can't interact with anything anymore. They give you Dramamine on this flight. What? Feeling a little nauseous. Oh shit, I should have been writing this stuff down. A bubble, flash of lightning in a cloud, a lamp. What the fuck was the second one? Shit, I should have been paying attention. Oh no. Wasn't the bubble the first one? Over the stream, flash of lightning in a cloud, a flickering lamp. Yeah, I got those three. What was the second one? Uh-oh. A star at dawn. Thank you. That was the first one. Yes, yes, yes. Thong under the bed. Hey, wait a minute. Stop reading my diary there, Omega Weapon. It's really bad. Star at dawn, a bubble in the stream, a flash of lightning in a cloud, and a flickering lamp. Okay. Oh, are you gonna jam me back into that fucking tunnel?
A phantom.
A phantom.
Phantom.
A phantom.
A phantom. A phantom. A phantom. A phantom. A phantom. Oh, come on. No, I just got out of this tunnel. Please. No, what are you doing? Oh, don't do this. Alright, let me write this down before I forget. Star at dawn. Bubble. In a stream. Lightning and cloud. I used condom in the sink. I couldn't fucking finish that. Flickering lamp, thank you. Flickering lamp. And a phantom. My fucking shadow, pretty much.
And a dream.
Oh, and a dream. And a dream. And a dream. And a dream. And a mouse cursor in the center of the screen. God damn it! They closed it on me? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, fine. I'm gonna start this shit back up. So stupid. Yeah, woo! We can see the startup screen again. Alright. Alright. God damn it. It's pulling some Undertale bullshit on me now. Alright, so is this like New Game Plus, or what's the deal here? I still didn't figure this one out, actually. Because I am not going through all this bullshit again. Took me 4 weeks to get here. Now they're just gonna reset it on me? Fuck that noise. Just fuck it. Okay, so it did reset. Everything else is there. And we got those cryptic messages and shit. Alright, so it was a separate game. Let's reload this shit and see what happens. Okay, I would like to open this door, please. Alright, so what do we got first? Star at dawn, aka the sun. All right, star at dawn. Let's take a few little quick peeks around. Maybe jumped into that elevator a little bit too quickly. fuck that door. Stupid ass door. Although that wasn't so bad. No, the door was fine. I guess the door was fine. Okay, back up and out we go. Solve the triangle thinker puzzle again. Why would I do that? It's already been solved. Wouldn't that reset the fucking door puzzle? I don't want to do that. Seems like a bad idea. Alright, let's get back out to the island. We know what's down here. Oh, well, hello. Didn't see that one before. Alright, so we're back out to here. Was this the right way? It was not the right way. So, oh yeah, that's right, because I came in, What? Ah, here we go. Very rickety-ass stairs. Open the time door I didn't enter into. Is it really important? Because I'm like halfway out of the mountain now. Alright, fine, I'll go back. Take a quick peek at everything. Oh, plus there's like the advanced sex dungeon thing that I haven't gotten into yet either. I'm guessing that's part of this, crazy bullshit, Star at Dawn, bubble, bubble, blah, 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 stuff. Well, I guess that's just as well. I just finished my thinking juice, so we're coming to the end of tonight anyways. Might have to leave the rest for next time. Okay. Timed door. Ain't nothing but doom-ass caverns down here. Alright, well, whatever. We'll see what we got. Is it over here somewhere? Oh, I didn't even realize I could come over there. All right. Let's see what we got. Blip, blip, blip. Blip. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Do, 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 do. Ah! There we go. That's to open the door again, I would guess. Yep. Okay. Alrighty then. This looks kind of familiar, though. Wait a minute. Dope. Dope. Shit, come on, this should be easy. Dealing with this bullshit. There we go. Ah, is this the other side of the sex dungeon? Ooh, looks very pretty. Oh. Alright, we might have to leave this till next time. This looks very, very complicated. Okay, yep, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. What did we end up with here? 436 plus 43. Not bad. Not bad, not bad at all. Alright, next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 PM CST. Seems we're getting to the end after we did our whole Peter Pan the Experience flyover thing. And God, what did we get? What were the phrases here? Star at dawn, bubble in a stream, lightning in a cloud, flickering lamp, a phantom in a dream. Okay. Alright, I mean, I've done mushrooms too, but you know. Well, whatever. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.